Here we have the Alliderm gel, and you know, this is just a little toggle top, which is cool. Twist off like this, and it's got like a little squeeze top. What's really unique about this, and basically the only difference I say from this to the cream, is if you have any problems in your mouth at all, you can use this in your mouth. If you have, like, say, a gum infection or a tooth infection, an abscess tooth, you know, say you have a canker sore on your tongue, anything like that, this can go in your mouth where the cream cannot. And then the other interesting thing about the gel is it can be used for women vaginally, and it can be used in multiple ways. You know, if you have a yeast infection or a UTI, then you can either use it, you know, as a standalone. Otherwise, sometimes people put it on tampons. Same with some, you know, warts or maybe different, you know, diseases, vaginosis or an STD or something. This one is great for down there. The liquid can also be used, you know, down there if you're using something else. You can mix it or as a douche. So I forgot to say, you know, that also. Liquid could also be used in the mouth, but this can kind of trigger some certain areas when you know, are specifically a tooth, because the liquid is a water base. So a lot of times I tell people the cream and gel is, you know, a little bit better to stay in a specific area.